It took me 3 hours, but look at this Gantt chart. You know you can make it in 10 seconds.
Huh?
What are you talking about? Yeah, just use an inbuilt template. I can show you. To access all Excel's amazing inbuilt templates, navigate to File, then click New. In the search box, type Gantt chart. Now choose a style you like. Let's choose this one. Click Create and voila! Set your timelines and track your progress. Share with your colleagues who might need this.